I'm Cindy. April's International Poetry Month, so today I'm sharing a Flea and Fly in a Flue by Ogden Nash. Pick up a poem to put in your pocket at your local library branch. A flea and a fly in a flue were imprisoned, so what could they do? Said the fly, let us flee. Let us fly, said the flea. So they flew through a flaw in the flue.